Breaking news out of Winston-Salem, where authorities are on the scene of a serious accident.
This is taking place off of Old Salisbury Road. Jermont Terry joining us now live from the scene with details. What can you tell us, Jermont?
Well, Cam and Wanda, I can tell you that emergency crews have been working for the past hour to try to free a woman who was involved in a serious accident here on All Salisbury Road. Let me step out the way. You can see a car that is on its side. We understand that this woman was traveling down Old Salisbury when she lost control, overcorrected, and then hit an embankment and fell onto some power lines. Now, emergency crews had a very difficult time trying to get this woman out of this car because the power lines were active. They then had to cut power, and the woman was inside the car for close to an hour as they were diligently trying to free her. They had to use the jaws of life, and just in the last 10 minutes, they were able to get the woman out of the car and take her to the hospital. No word yet on her injuries, but a serious accident here along Old Salisbury Road. Power is out along this area, and neighbors are coming home to find that they have no power. Again, the woman, the injuries unknown at this point. This was simply a single car accident where this woman overcorrected here on Old Salisbury and ended up in an embankment with some power lines falling on top of her after she hit a pole. That is the very latest that we know. Again, power out in this area from Old Salisbury all the way back down to Clemensville Road. A breaking news situation that we will most definitely stay on top of on WXII12.com. We'll have the very latest beginning at 11. For now, reporting live, I'm Jermont Terry. Back to you.